I wonder where Lake Town is. I meant road. Here it is. Well, it looks like there's some sort of construction going here. Oh, there's my house. I wonder what's inside. I haven't looked in. Oh God. I haven't looked what's inside, but I've seen what's outside. Okay. I've got all my stuff. I've got my money in here, my backpack. I've got my phone. Okay. I wonder. Oh, we got a chest. We've got a bed. We've got a chest over here. We've got a kitchen. Oh, I wonder what's. Oh, we've got a saw. A knife cutter. I wonder what this is for, but I wonder what's upstairs. Ooh, we get some TV. I'm kind of getting bored watching TV. We got a closet, some diamond armor in there, clothes. Okay, so I need to get some food for my house. So, that looks like there's a shop over there, probably Asda. So I need to take my car with mommy. So, looks like Asda, yeah. Okay. Oh, I've got my pick. Oh, it's probably in there. Oh God. Okay, park up. Come back here. Come on. There. No, stay parked. Okay, I'm gonna get my monies. I wonder how much money I have. I've got £6. I've got 6 of the 5s. I've got 3 50s. I've got 4 10s. And I've got 5 20s. Okay, let's see what's in the shop. Let me get that. Okay, I'm gonna go into the shop. Oh, at least there's someone working here. Okay, we got books, we got toys, we got food. Ah, we need food. Whoa, that's a lot of food. Okay, so they're £5 each. So I'm gonna get 3 apples, 3 pieces of bread, and 1 stew, and 3 steak. Okay, so all together that would be 5, 10, 15, 30, 40, 50 dollars. Okay, so I just want to get my money now. 50 here. Okay. It's $50, so I'm gonna enjoy this and put that money in. It's for the shop, not for you, so what the hell am I thinking? Okay, I wonder what they've got. Toys, they've got book and clothes, and they've got weapons. I might need some weapons. Ooh, I'm gonna take the iron one just because I feel like it. So the iron one would be $10. So I was buying 3 of these, 3 of these, 3 of these, and 1 of them for the fifth touch. Okay, sir, that's fine. Thank you very much. Let's go back to my car. Let me sort some of this food out. I'm not really hungry for the moment. Okay, I've got the phone. I just need to text my friend. Just ask me if anything wants to come over to my new place. Where did they look? Oh God. Okay, so let's go out. Bye bye, Asta. Hope to see you soon. Okay, back into my house. So I could sort some stuff out, and I probably could watch a little bit of TV for a little bit. I guess I'll watch the news today. That's the only channel that's really on.
So, breaking news. Today, we've heard a new city, and it's got so many roads. It's under construction, so we may be able to open it soon. But there is a road called Lake Townwood where there's so many houses.
That's kind of interesting. Lake Town is where I meant Lake Road. That's where I live. I guess that's enough for the TV. I guess I need, I'm gonna go jogging around the block. Okay. It's really dangerous to run on the road, but I'm just going jogging, that's all I'm doing. And then I'm probably going to have my dinner afterwards, but what's the time? Yeah, I probably could have dinner after I've done some jogging. Just do some jog. I was going to have a look around here, that's like some under construction buildings. There's another road that could be over there. I don't know what that is there. Still good for jogging. So I'm kind of getting a little bit hungry. Still exercise is good. I guess soon there probably will be some mobs spawning up. I can just go in the house. And I think I need to go. Okay, I'm gonna go back in and have my dinner. Time to go have my dinner. Okay. Oh god, wrong one. There we go, I'm gonna have my dinner now. Just gotta get some hunger down so I can have my dinner. Okay, so I guess I could make an apple sandwich. I'll have some steak for tonight. Don't know what I'm going to say, I'm going to eat it as I'm watching TV. Just put it on here, then chop it up. Oh wait, that's what that was like meant to be for, but anyway. Okay, I'll still have some beef and some stew. Mushroom stew as I'm watching TV. Okay, I've got some mushroom stew. Well, I guess we can watch the news again.
Okay, this is a very sad story from in a city called Portsmouth. There was two people who died from a gunshot attack, and the person who done it, he got arrested from the police. So that's breaking news, and hope you stay safe when you go into cities. Thank you.
That's kind of sad, actually. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Soon I'll go to a city, but I don't really know. Anyway, I guess I can go to sleep now. It's getting late. Oh, it's raining. Because we can't go to sleep. Peace.
service coming back onto easy. So, I'm gonna do my morning job as usual. Then I'm gonna have some breakfast. I do feel kind of hungry. My belly is aching. At least I got a morning job. I wonder if my health is gonna go down. Okay, I guess I'll come back home. Don't know what I'm gonna do there, but I can just wander around like a days. I guess there's no breakfast for me today. I can just let's put some food away. So I'm missing it. And if I do get hungry, I'll just have an apple. There we go. I'll shut the cabinet door. I will need to put my weapon away. Yeah, so I'm gonna go. Should I do a run to the shop? Yeah, I guess so. So, I know it's kind of dangerous to run on the road, but it's just so I need to the shop. Okay, where is that? Okay, I did have a look at the toys. Well, they're not really toys, are they? They're like, it's $10 each. $10, okay? But there's no books at the moment. I guess there's no books actually. Booking clues. I don't know. I've already got some booking clues in my backpack anyway. And weapons. I've already looked at that. I guess we can get some more food so that we can come back here and get one of them. We'll get one of them. We'll get another bread. And then we'll get another stew. I guess we could get one toy. I'll get a skeleton toy. Okay, select $20, $30. Okay, hi sir. Do you get my money now? $30. Oh, I'm buying this, and this. There only one of them. There we go. Okay, so enjoy your food. Thank you very much. Just put my money back. Get my own regular. And get that. Okay. I guess we can jog back home. What if there's some animals coming out? I don't know what they are though. I'm still not hungry. I think because I can walk some places, I can do some exercise in my house, like jumping. I guess that's my workout done for today. I'll get some more food while I can cook down. I guess, hello! Hi Fred, hi Bob, how are you doing? Would you like to come on mine for a day or two? Sorry mate, I can't, sorry. Okay, why did you phone me then? Because I just wanted to show you, would you like to come around mine? I can't really, I'm kind of busy. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I guess I was going to say, would you like to go out tomorrow or something? Fine, I guess so. I guess I'll see you tomorrow then. Okay, thank you. That was nice. I'll be there again. So I guess, did not mean to place down that there. This is my toy. So my toy could go up here, I guess. Right next to the TV, right there. Oh, that's my toy. Okay. I guess I could, I left that open. I guess I can play some games on my phone. And then afterwards I can watch my TV. The TV's not on at the moment anyway. So let's play some games. Go right. No, I went left. Damn this. Okay, start again. Go left, go right, up, down. Dodge the ghost. Go left, no! I guess I can watch the news again. Okay, so I'm gonna watch the news.
Welcome back to the TV national show. The weather will be like sunny mostly all the time, but most sometimes rain. So watch out and watch your backs because there might be some mobs at night time, and also be ready to have some rain. It's going to be heavy, but not that heavy. Thank you for watching the weather, and we'll see you in the next work show at 6 p.m. At the moment it looks sunny. Yeah, at the moment it's quite sunny with a bit of cloud. I guess we can't really change that, really. I wonder what the time is. Midday, I really do need lunch to be honest. I'm gonna go for another afternoon job. I believe that was soon. I guess soon there should be like a clothes store. Soon. Oh, guys, I totally forgot. There's a thing over here where you can go fishing. I could have an apple sandwich for lunch, or a steak sandwich. I wonder if they're going to get some new stores around, or maybe a school, because I really need a school. I need a high school. Thank you. Please help them eat the apple so I have to take it out. I'm not sure what my friend's saying to me. Sorry guys, just have to do this. We're pausing everything at the moment. So I just replied to this, it's my friend. Okay, guys, we're going back into the thing now. I wonder what the time is now. I think it was getting a little bit laggy. But I'd have to go put my apple away. I guess I didn't have to keep an apple. I'm gonna go for another job so I can lose some of this fatness. That's a baby and a little. She looks really. I'm gonna do one last lap, which counts as this lap, and then. Okay, so guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. This is my new series, if you can actually tell. If you can tell, it's my new series. Technically, there will be more buildings and everything in a couple more episodes. And I guess I'll see you in my next episode. There will be another new series in a bit. I don't know when, but in a bit. Because I might be going out with my friend. And I was going to do 7 videos today, but I technically can't because I'm going out with my friend. So, yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you in my next video. Oh, guys, I forgot to say sorry about the intro and that and the outro. I can't do it today just because it's a survival series. And I guess I'm going to go to sleep and then end the video. So, yeah. So guys, I'll see you in my next episode. Goodbye!